25. Okay, lithium reacts with water to form our solution P and Q, gas Q, sorry. When the solution P reacts with the dilute sulfuric acid, salt R is being formed. Okay, so in this case, lithium reacts with water. We know that when lithium reacts with water, it forms our lithium hydroxide and hydrogen gas is being produced. Okay, so again, lithium reacting with water. This should give you our lithium hydroxide as well as our hydrogen gas. And we know that this forms a solution. Lithium hydroxide is a solution P. And the gas Q here, we're actually looking at our hydrogen gas. Okay? So now, option C and D is definitely out. Okay, let's balance out the equation together first. Okay. When solution P here reacts with dilute sulfuric acid, salt R is being formed. So lithium hydroxide in this case reacts with my sulfuric acid. Okay, in this case, we know that an alkaline plus an acid will give you salt and water. So L2SO4 plus your water H2O. Okay, in this case, this is my R that we're looking at. Okay, because, okay, to form this salt, we know that lithium has a charge of a plus and the sulfate anion has a charge of 4-2 minus. Okay, to form the salt, we'll just cross the charge, okay, and bring down the number only without the sign. So it become a lithium 2 because it's a 2. Okay, and you'll be a SO4 because it's a 1 that is being brought down. So there will be a bracket 1, end up, you'll still just be like this. Okay, so answer here should be our A.